one time at band camp, I stuck a